Oh shoot, that was a tick. Oh damn, this one's healthy. Oh, what? Yo, it's a big male, bro.
I noticed the difference in the... In the difference in the quality.
Of what?
Of when you... Your presentation. You get a lot more fish than you.
Yeah, when I was fishing with Francis last week, it was like 3-1.
Instead, I don't know what to do yet, right?
Yeah, if you're not gonna get it right away, move your line, get your line out of there. Yeah, this guy's thrashing, bro. No, this is only my fourth hit today.
No.
Yeah.
You got one of them. I guess I'll just stand.
Yeah, that one didn't count.
This guy's not running though.
He's not. It's the kind of fight I like. He's heavy, man. This guy's heavy. You Francis was asking the same question last week. I'm like, bro, you just get creative, man. So I look for, like, I always have my options. So to me, that's option A. Option B is down there. Option C is up there.
Just to get it shallow enough, right?
Yeah, and where the water's not that fast. And once they start going sideways, like, you know you got them. It's good. But I want to see if this guy will fight up river. I don't think I saw the bobber go down. All I saw was his head shaking, so then I said it.
Can I follow it?
Yeah. Yeah, he's coming. I think he's gonna come down.
Huh?
He's gonna come down, I think. He's strong, man. This guy's friggin' strong. Yeah, he could definitely be darker. Okay, we're gonna bring him over there. Yeah, he's done. He's done. He's done. Hey, sideways, he's done. Yeah, he's done. He's tired. Yeah, he's pretty pissed. He's all wrapped around my line. He's wrapped all over my line. There you go. Can you try to grab him?
Oh, grab him?
Yeah. Nope. Turn, buddy. You want the glove?
No, I'll try it,
buddy. Okay, good luck. I don't like being upstream. I always prefer to be downstream of the fish.
You like to be on the other side?
Yeah, no, like prefer. I prefer to be downstream. I'm gonna beach him right here. Nope, turn, buddy. You're turning.
Feels like it breaks my hand, bro.
So, here we go. Comes right out.
Good job, Pete.
You gotta get you on one now, though.